What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So today we are playing the wonderful game Fortnite, and let's get this started. So we've got the Kid Leroy skin, as you guys know. And sorry about the uploading on the main channel. 12 days ago I uploaded a full video. But anyway, we're gonna get into this match. So in our locker, we've got quite a few. We've just finished the battle pass, and we are on level 103 from 44 in 12 days. I've gained to 103. But let's get into this video with some solo matches. Now, before, I wasn't doing good. I haven't been the best lately. I did a bot game. I just felt like it. I've never tried it. And I went really good. Like, I won in the game. But like the weird thing was there was different bows. Like the SMG felt so dodgy. I don't know why, it just did for me. They had primal shotguns in there. They had the Kamehamehas in like them little things where you can buy them. Didn't let me buy it. I don't know why. I had enough coins. Maybe it was just for the thing. But yeah, they were all the same skin. And that's... Okay, we're going to Amble Square as usual. So we got a scar, but I really liked like that IO place. That was one of Actually, no, let's go Citadel. We'll try and get a night chest. Although there is a night chest at Anvil Square, but we'll just go to the Citadel. I'm not gonna try and defeat the boss. I only do that in like a duos or trios match. I wouldn't do it with a squad. There is not a chest in there. We'll go to this night chest down here. That was neat. Sometimes night chests like suck. Okay. Oh. camera. Bro, this guy builds every chance he gets. I see you, mate. No. Oh, crap. Okay, that is it for the video, guys. Hope you liked it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. Make sure to turn on post notifications so you don't miss a single upload that I do. Now, I hope you had fun watching this video. Please give me some views. Share this video to anyone you can because I need more subscribers. Pretty please. Okay, now, you have to. No, just kidding. But it'd make my day. If this video gets 100 likes by tomorrow and 5,000 views by tomorrow, then guess what? Nothing will happen. But actually, no. If you don't subscribe right now, there will be something bad tonight. And you do not want that to happen, don't you? Okay. Anyway. So, see you guys next time. Just showing that I've got the ageless now. I'll show its little thing that I've got of it. But I'm wearing the killer robe. Yeah. Alright. See you guys later. Peace out.